Emile Georget was one of the competitors in the first ever Tour de France in 1903. Coming into the fifth stage, he was second in the race, behind only race leader Maurice Jarin. Unfortunately, Georget got two flat tyres on the fifth stage of the race, and thoroughly exhausted from 4 days of hard work, fell asleep at the side of the road when he stopped for repairs. Georget failed to finish the stage, and Jarin went on to win the Tour de France by nearly 3 hours. But at least Georget will have been better rested.